Rich, you really got cooking against Dallas. A great evening.
Well, finally, after a couple weeks in a slump, I got a chance to get loose since we were ahead by 20 points most of the game, so I felt pretty good.
Has Doug asked you to lose some weight?
No, nobody's really asked me to lose some weight. You know, when you sit on the bench, you know, as much as we do with Kiki and Alex playing a lot of minutes, there's a tendency to, you know, eat, you know, what you should and too much, and you don't get a chance to exercise that off too much. So we're just going to see doctor, put me on the right foods, nutritionist, something of that sort.